Okay, look at the snow, if you will. I don't know if you can see it down here. Let me see if I can. I'm seeing. Lucy, you gonna use the bathroom? It's coming down here quite a bit. I don't know how well it's shown on the video. You see all that white? If I look at it, you can see the white. Listen. Can't really see too good on here. I mean, I'm seeing, you know, white stuff right in front of the lens of the, see that right there? I'm trying to get, I'm looking on the viewfinder in the back here. It's hard to see, but I mean, I got the camera lens right in front of where the you see that white speckled stuff? My goodness. And that's what you're breathing all the time. People have no idea, but you're breathing this stuff. Lucy? Yeah, you can see the white stuff there. It's just spitting out all around here. It's the 31st of March, 2018. It is approximately 9:20 p.m. Saturday. But that's another look I'm trying to get for you guys to see. This is the stuff you're breathing. You don't see it in the daytime. You have to have a good steady beam. And like I said, I can't focus it while I'm holding one hand the camera and the other hand. You can see how them white, like dandruff, it's like snow or sleet flying through. So that's what it looks like. And like I said, that's what you're breathing. That's why I try to make sure I have a face mask on now, almost every time I go out. So, make sure there's no coyotes out here. I mean, I can see it like in the air right here. Every once in a while you can see the white flakes or whatever. That's what you're seeing, and that's what you're breathing. So you don't see it in the daytime because, you know, it's too bright. This is a high beam spotlight mounted on the bottom of a pistol, and that's what you see because that's what you're breathing. So like I said, I suggest strongly go to China Mart, maybe, and get a box of 100 of those surgical type masks, and wear them when you're outside, because, you know, hey, you're breathing and stuff. It's bad enough it's getting in everybody's eyes, you know, the flesh of your eyes and such. But, you know, they've been trying to kill us for decades. It ain't gonna take too much longer, I don't think. They'll get civil war going when they sit there and say they're gonna have to confiscate firearms. Yeah. Over my dead body. Everybody stay safe.